Hi everybody, my name is Paige Zollers. I'm here with songtabs.com, and today's video is on You Belong With Me by Taylor Swift. So this video has a verse, pre-chorus, and chorus. So the first thing you need to know actually is that there's a capo on the fourth fret of your guitar, so make sure you get that there before you start this song. So starting off with the verse, the chords are D, A, E minor, and G. And those keep repeating. So back to D, A, E minor, and G. Again, D, A, E minor, and G. So this is how I would strum it. So slower this would go, starting on D. Again. So that is the verse, and then that just keeps repeating until the verse is over. Now it goes right into the pre-chorus of the song. So the pre-chorus is E minor, G, D, and A. Then it just goes back to E minor, G, D, A. So I would strum this like... So again, that is starting on E minor. So that's the pre-chorus right there, just E minor, G, D, A. Now we're to the chorus. So the chorus is D, A, E minor, G, and D. So this is how I would play the chorus. Again, let's go through that. So it's D, A, E minor, G, and D. So that goes starting on D. You're already on it, so it goes... strum. So again, that's E minor. That is D, A, E minor, G, then D. And just one strum on the D. So one more time, the chorus is starts on D. So that is the song You Belong With Me by Taylor Swift, and that's just the verse, the pre-chorus, and the chorus. Those are all the parts in this song. There's a bridge. It sounds like a bridge. It's just the same as the verse. So just play the same chords as the verse, and then that is the whole song. So thanks for watching this video, and have a great time playing this song. Thank you.